the meeting in the air. You have heard of little Moses in the bulrush. You have heard of fearless David and his sling. You have heard the story told of dreaming Joseph and of Jonah and the whale you've often seen. There are many, many others through the Bible. I should like to meet them all, I do declare. But by and by, the Lord will surely let us meet them at that meeting in the air. Well, there's going to be a meeting in the air in the sweet, sweet by and by. I'm going to meet you over there in that home beyond the sky. Such singing you will hear, never heard by mortal ear. 'Twill be glorious, I do declare. And God's own Son will be leading one at that meeting in the air. Many things will be missing in that meeting, for the mourner's bench will have no place at all. There will be a sermon preached to sinners, for the sinners have refused to heed the call. Lord, forgive me. Hold on, step back. There will never be a sermon preached to sinners, for the sinners have refused to heed the call. There will be no mourning over wayward loved ones. There will be no lonely nights of pleading prayer, and all our burdens and our anguish will be lifted at that meeting in the air. Well, there's going to be a meeting in the air in the sweet, sweet by and by. I'm going to meet you over there in the home beyond the sky. Such singing you will hear, never heard by mortal ear. 'Twill be glorious, I do declare. And God's own Son will be leading one at that meeting in the air. There the doubters will be missing altogether. All the skeptics will be absent on that day. There will be no grumblers present to disturb us. And the Achans will be busy far away. That the saints will have his seal upon their foreheads, dressed in raiment none of ransom ones can wear. All who have the wedding garments will be present at that meeting in the air. Well, there's going to be a meeting in the air in the sweet, sweet by and by. Well, I'm gonna meet you over there in that home beyond the sky. Such singing you will hear, never heard by mortal ear. 'Twill be glorious, I do declare. And God's own Son will be leading one at that meeting.